Hey everybody, it's me Luke Mick here. Once again, I'm very happy to see you guys watching my Blu-ray buys video because I love just kind of talking about movies and showing you guys what I've purchased in the last couple of weeks. Now, something I just want to quickly get out of the way is that I've been having kind of troubles organizing these videos. I buy a lot of different things. I buy music like CDs and records and all sorts of stuff. I buy video games across all consoles, and I also buy a lot of Blu-ray movies and TV shows on DVD, stuff like that. And you know, I'm trying to work this out in my head and figure out how I should organize these videos and what you show them, because I buy way too much stuff to show off all in one video. So what I think I'm gonna do is Blu-ray buys, half price bargains and half price books, and I'm gonna do a new thing called like video game buys or something like that. That's just gonna be my way of sort of breaking things up. So if you guys do see like Blu-rays in a half price bargains and half price books, don't worry, because that's just something you don't have to worry about, because half price bargains and half price books I think is just too damn catchy to let loose. So anyways, without any further ado, let's get on to the things that I purchased at Best Buy and Pawn America in the last couple of weeks. So I'm gonna bend down real quick. First thing I got here is Crash on Blu-ray. I bought this for $4.75 at Target, and the only reason I really bought this movie was because I was applying for a red card to get my 5% off at Target, and I didn't want to go up to the register empty-handed, so I just kind of picked this up. And really what made me buy this movie was this little picture of Brandon Fraser right there. After I saw that picture, I was like, you know what, I have to buy this movie. So I did it, and I have not watched it yet, obviously, because it's still in its plastic wrap. Next thing I got here is Big with Tom Hanks, and the thing is, with most of these things I'm showing you now, there isn't a whole lot in this pickup, but with most of these things, I initially went to Best Buy this day to buy the movie Her, because Her was one of my favorite movies of last year. But I didn't actually buy Her. I bought a lot of other random crap. So this is that random crap that I bought instead of Her. You guys can form an opinion on what I bought in the comments below. But I got Big with Tom Hanks. I started watching this movie one night. By the way, it was only $8. I started watching it one night thinking it was only an hour and 40 minutes. And it was a school night, and I had to go to bed. And it turned out it was like over 2 hours long because I hit the extended cut. And I would have thought that the extended cut would have been like 5 extra minutes. No, it's like 30 minutes of extra footage. So I wasn't able to finish Big. But from what I saw, I thought it was a pretty cool movie. I liked the idea, and I would love to pick it up again some other time. Other movie I got here at Best Buy that same visit for $9.99 was Mallrats with My Name is Earl. I've seen parts of this movie before on Comedy Central, and it seems like something I'd be into. I always do like these 1990s like Universal decade slipcovers. I don't actually, this is the only one I have, but I plan on picking up like The Jerk and Casino and things like that. So that's Mallrats. And the last three things here I have are TV seasons. So this one, the 16th season of The Simpsons, I picked this up at Pawn America for about $18. This thing usually sells for about $40. I believe it's the most current season out for The Simpsons right now, and I've been trying to collect all of them lately. I've really gotten into just picking them all up because The Simpsons is like the staple television show of my childhood. I watched it all the time as a younger kid, and I still do today. And these are other two Simpsons seasons here that I got at Best Buy for like $18 a piece as well. The 14th season and the 15th season. So those are my Blu-ray buys, and I know there are some DVD seasons in there, but I'm just going to kind of merge those with my Blu-ray buys. So you guys, if you enjoyed this video, please comment and like and subscribe this video, and tell your friends about me, because I would love to have more people watching. So, Luke Mick signing off. Like I said, please subscribe. I love you guys, and I'll talk to you later.